The Guardian Fighter is a heavily armored melee class that focuses on absorbing massive amounts of damage. The key to success is knowing when to block and how to time the fighter's abilities based on what an opponent is doing. The fighter can obtain dozens of different skills. These are just a few that are available at earlier levels. The Guardian Fighter's most basic attack is Cleave, which is mapped to the left mouse button. If positioned well, a Guardian Fighter can use Cleave to hit several enemies in a wide arc. An alternate basic attack for the Guardian Fighter is Tide of Iron. Click the right mouse button to shield slam a target and weaken them for further attacks. Holding the shift key puts the fighter into guard mode, a defensive stance that minimizes damage from incoming attacks and nullifies control effects like stun and knock. Lunging Strike is the first encounter type ability that Guardian fighters receive. With a fairly short cooldown, Lunging Strike is the perfect way to close the gap to an enemy. It's also useful as an intercept if an enemy's targeting a party's cleric. Terrifying Impact is the first daily power the Guardian fighter can access. The fighter slams his sword into the ground, creating a massive fissure that ripples forward. This powerful ability is also a great way to set up the casters in a party. For example, knocking down a group of enemies with Terrifying Impact will ensure that a wizard's area of effect spell does maximum damage. With powerful abilities on both offense and defense, the Guardian Fighter is an essential member of any party of adventurers in Neverwinter.